What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Modern Warfare 2 from randomly crashing on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that Modern Warfare 2 is not running on your system, and open up your Battle.net or Steam launcher, depending on which platform you purchased the game. For Battle.net users, click on the gear icon for Modern Warfare 2 and select Scan and Repair. If you prefer to use the Steam version, then right-click the game in your library and select Properties. On the new window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Display. Here, make sure that your main display is selected and set the scale and display resolution to their recommended values. This is especially helpful if the game is crashing while using an abnormal screen resolution as I am. While in your Windows settings, you should also make sure that you're running the latest Windows version in the Windows Update tab. Simply download the latest update before restarting your PC. In case the crash problem persists with Modern Warfare 2, then open up your File Explorer. Here, navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Call of Duty. From here, right-click the Call of Duty game process and select Properties. In the Compatibility section, make sure to check the Display Full Screen Optimizations and Run this program as an administrator options. Next, you should make sure that no third-party applications are causing crash issues with Modern Warfare 2 on your PC. Open up your Task Manager. In the Processes tab, proceed to end programs from running which could change your game files, use up your VRAM, or show an overlay while playing the game. In my case, this could be the Creative Cloud app, Discord, or CCleaner. Lastly, ensure yourself that your graphics card driver is up to date. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. NVIDIA GPU users can make use of the GeForce Experience application to quickly update their graphics driver. In the Drivers tab of either application, select to download the latest driver. The application will then automatically install it to your system. If you're using the GeForce Experience application, then I suggest enabling NVIDIA image scaling in your general settings. This will allow your graphics card to upscale a lower resolution of the game and save a lot of VRAM resources. This can help fix crash issues due to a lack of performance. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.